wonderful afternoon from here, all the lovers of freedom, all the people, all over the world. God bless you richly. We are it again. It's a quest for a better society and a journey in our qualities. I gain all amplification of our lives. We need it. Please, if you are watching, make sure you share massively. A lot of things is happening in our society. They say one good turn deserves another. The education Lucky Dube was launching for was not to have a diploma in science. We needed education on how this life looked like, you know. That was why one of the tracks, he said, I'm going back to my roots. Me being here today as a patriot, still standing very tall to defend the rights of our people. Even though at times our enemy, we can also stand to defend their rights. That's one thing that's difficult when you are a patriot. You don't use sentiment for anything. Please, if you are watching, make sure you share. As you do that, God bless you in a hurry. The restriction they gave to Lucky Dube was that he will not go to school anymore. A lot of things in his domain will not understand it. And it will never be taught. He said, all the days going to be into mental slavery. We have to begin to change the narrative of yesterday. It is very, very imperative we change the narrative of yesterday. Otherwise, the time we come, we have no country to call our own. These people, they are ready to put us in the teeth of Adagaduism if we are not very careful. Please, if you are there, make sure you share this very broadcast. Do not hesitate to share this lovely broadcast today. You see, how much am I going to pay for my freedom? So there's not going to be school. We will not be taught anything again. Please, if you are watching, do not hesitate to share. Thank you as you do that. If you are watching, make sure you share this very broadcast. Please, the only way this video can go a little bit better is for you to share. Without you sharing, we cannot put this message anywhere. Please do our co-brothers and sisters in suffering, our brethren in humiliation, our brethren in dying young, please make sure you share this video among them. And I want to talk about things that affect us most here. And I want to quickly put a demarcation between an activist, a politician, and a patriot. The oga patapata of them all is a patriot. You don't force yourself into being patriotic or patriotism. Is something that is inbuilt in you. It is inherent and at the same time inalienable. That's why if you watch it today, the way I pick up my fight, different from every other person's. And any youth who at his tender age, from 20s, 30s, 40s, you tend to just be a politician. Then you doesn't mean well for your society. Because politicians, they easily, whatever thing they tell each other, you know, they are just joking. And you know, tie this road, they don't mean now. That's why today nobody talking about the 30 billion Utsumule stole. Nobody talks about it. Because I wish we have patriots in the states. We must make sure we keep on talking about it until he vomits some part of the money. But I begin to wonder, how are we going to have a better society? That everybody is becoming a politician. Nobody wants to stand to be a patriot who can stand and defend the constitution, who will build up the nation. Where we are today, we are built by patriots. What politician does, they destroy. They come and they lie, you know, they stole. Patriot, they build. Patriot, they build. That's what they do. Go and do your findings. I'm not the one saying it. So that's why today, even during Obaseki's campaign, a lot of people wrote, Mavi Antiku, because I don't be politician, I don't be my fault. I don't have such spirit. There are extents you go. That's why if I insult you now, I don't feel you for your plate tomorrow. I'm not that kind of person. But it does not mean when they are over humiliating you, I will not also speak. If I'm speaking for you, it does not mean I will need your play. We have to defend constitution in whichever way. Oppression in California is oppression in Edo State. So you not get white oppression, you not they get black oppression. So today we want to be discussing about Nyesom Wike of River State. And I want to be letting our people know, let not use sentiments. Any of you, Wike is coming, whether as a president or whatever, to come and enslave particularly Edo people. The hatred Wike have developed for Edo people, that is in ongoing comparison. And we need to stop this very man. We need to stop Wike because the extent Wike is doing, imagine the excessive killings in our states. Wike did not come to Edo State, despite they don't even let the government to know that I'm coming. He's not talking about the excessive killings we have in our states. Danobi is not concerned about his own fathers, mothers, sisters cannot accept road to farm. You see why all these people who call themselves as politicians, let me not be a little bit too much insulting today. Because I know one thing that is constant in life is change. They can also change tomorrow because as they look some of our people for Anas Pompikin, they worry them. They feel they know it. Now be their problem. Nobody where you give them money. I should be hustling for money. But why did I always want to fight any form of any narrative that is coming up? Whether if I support them, if I support some people, I go make money. Your man, rich man. Okay, tell me who is man, rich man for the whole Nigeria. Let me come and play this politics. Your man don't reach my own. Waiting, I want to support you day here. But I choose not to support evil. But if you look at the people we have in political space today, who are on the forefront, they are already there for themselves. Nobody talks about the brethren is suffering. Nobody meet your interest. It's all about they themselves. Imagine a state governor, Wike, of River State, he came to Edo without letting his own counterpart, a co-governor, know about it. What did that tell you? You know, the problem I felt Obaseki cabinet has, majority of them are very senseless. They are not with the governor. That's why you are seeing a lot of lapses today. You know, I said something after Obaseki emerged as the governor. Now I say, many rivers to cross. What was I trying to say? I was trying to say that there are a lot of work you are still going to be encountering. Do you know today Obaseki have no media aid? Apart from the one that show rules. To every one of you abroad, you know that who they show rules, I believe I said the person they crease or here not correct. Because road is no longer a problem where you are. It can be their problem in Edo State. You as a sensible person, you no longer count to tie road as an achievement to a governor. If you criticize the government that they show us road, you are very right to. Because travel is a battle of education. The person have not seen road before in his life, so he have the right to praise it. So we will not be over castigating them for it. But that is their own will. Our own will right now is not in the government. One, some of our will is that the life of the people should be protected. So Obaseki tomorrow now, the same favor he got from our own good ancestors, Obaseki don't forget them again. Obaseki today, if our ancestors still love Obaseki now 20%, do you know why? Not because of the project that he's handling. Obaseki is not appreciating the people who put him there. That's why all this calamity is before him. Share this video along with him. If you are climbing, mind the way you treat people you leave behind, so that when you are also falling, they'll be the one to help you. We know the damage control that we did. I know the verse for Obaseki. I'm also here to stand that, as he stand with him in this very case, we say no to bully. We don't want wike to come and, you know, give us things we are trying to avoid. Wike is going to fulanize us. That does the truth. With the step wike made to Edo State, it showed that wike is our enemy. And we want to leave this very particular position we are. Wike is going to come and take away your rights, freedom of speech from Edo State. Wike can do it because he's a wicked person. Another name for wike is wicked. These are no longer politics. It is hard time we know these people by their fruits. It is hard time we know them by their fruit, with the manifest. So nobody care about you. They are after themselves. Now you said you are stubborn, you want to collect the power from the from APC or whatever. You are already the person. Let me play part of the wike did. See how somebody can be senseless. If at all we are talking about people who can represent us, let's even say academically, because we don't want people like Buhari who cannot write his name, who cannot even speak. At least, if you have an eloquent leader, he also have had about 30% to win in any segment. If he's going to go and represent you outside, at least he has something to say. Like people like Osi Banjo, Ari Akonsidai, and Peter Obi. Wike is not even supposed to be a part of somebody, an illiterate coming to come and rule us. For what now? Look at what a president is saying. You want to come and govern 200 or something million people with this kind of your brain. Look at it. How many developed countries did you see their leader cannot speak? I can't get it. Apart from Badina with the in a corner because it's a con man. Listen.
I have made myself available. Give me the ticket. Let me go and take the power for you. What are you wasting time for? People are coming to tell you, oh, he's from here. That's not what they're talking about. We're talking about who can take this power from APC. It's wike, it's me.
No, how are you going to take it? Because we believe on agbeurism system of government. How many people you have that can, you know, ring election for you? That's our belief. And please, if you live in abroad, there is 6 cents now for todo CN. Go back, put for your head, because we cannot continue with this very mess. These people cannot come out because we did move. Wike is moving right now. Edo people, you know what I mean? If you oppose it, you oppose what they are doing, my dear, you'll be banned from Africa as a whole. Wike will never give you freedom of speech. And that's what we need. We need liberty. In no ramification. We need liberty the same way he is here abroad. We need in our states. And Wike right now, if turning Edo State to become a war zone, what Wike trying to do? You are coming to a state. Your co-governor, have you ever seen any governor that is greater than the governor? Is it not the same rank? Why this intimidation? I've won Obaseki time without number. This is your silence, Obaseki. He go to put you in a state of resonance magnetica. But you are only harsh on your people. When he talked about, let me use this word, foreign policy, they know they see you there. Your co-governor now keep on intimidating you. You keep person hide.
Won't you reply this man once and for all? I can't get it. Eh? What every one of us did to elect you as an executive governor of a state, Wike is claiming the whole glory to himself that he did it all alone. We all know what we suffered. Up till now, most of us, our name, Oyerekena Babalo, Yamayeti, ye prayer of your info, true to God. Most of our name up to today, see there where they keep on. Amayeti, Viesohi, we see the drag just to get you elected. But at the end of the day, these same people's camp, at least as a man or as a leader, there are a lot of things you need to avoid. Forget politics. In plain politics, there are extents somebody will go. You know that this person is your enemy. I don't know why you are not always getting it clear. Now, will you support anybody tomorrow? You will get the same massive support you get from Edo people before. No, even the ancestors of the land. Because the cry of the innocent ones, you always forgot about it. There are little things you do to win the mind of the people. Edo people is not demanding much from you. At least, this in Aema, set up different departments. The money is there. Create social media aid. Up till now, I think I just saw it just now in one of YouTube that a widow, her land, her husband land where her husband that live on, land grabber don't see go collect her. All problem remains. You have not been able to solve one particular issue. All they are always showing us is road. People are suffering. There are some certain things you pick. Just solve it once and for all. That's why you have different cabinet. You have different departments. That is the reason for creating all these things. You don't just create all these things for your personal interest, for the interest of the people. At least make the people happy for once. Okay, now this is where wicked they do now. Your commissioner will not fight it. Your social media, whatever, where they pay money to, they have not done anything for you. But the same people who have, you know, carried your matter, or carried and go Bible, even the people that even prayed for you, they saw you even get way my ear, sir. No appreciation from me. Now you are about entering a very bigger problem that will kill your political career forever. It cannot watch you when you wugan. You see what they are always using against you. They are always trying to use your ancestors against you. And you are not seeing anything wrong with it. And you pile up people around yourself. All you people do is to share money. Okay, let this appreciation also go to the people you fed. And these people, they are really trying for me. You guys will never do it. You guys will never do it. If you say you are close to somebody, or you love somebody, at least try and always guide that person with whichever way you can. Okay, the election never start. They have carried cape to your home without not even letting you know. It does not show that you own the state. It does not show that you own the state. But I told you that obaseki, what you are doing to Edo people, I know most of idiots, they supported you about this Zeta Crown and Omicron. But you didn't listen. Who are did the Edo people still have strength today now to say yes, if not, I soon under Obaseki? Look at how our people are dying mysteriously abroad. The reason why these people voted for you was to come and protect them. As a leader, you see for your people, maybe okay now. I get on where me water and anya. Who worry about who are paying men billions of dollars? You think we can only say this thing from governor house? But we have already with the combination of our daughters or our scientists. Look at what we saw in this thing. We know that you have a grace. Please help us speak against this thing. They will never. There are a lot of leaders, what they cannot do. All this what you see today, most of these bloggers you see, most of the people that go for protest, somebody will mobilize them to go for that protest. Because they want to protect their people. But you guys, you don't do anyone. The only way I've seen Philly Shaibo function in anything was without dragging people away from bus. Say they don't wear face mask. We have a deputy governor. We have is this called Secretary of State, Abi? Let me call it Secretary of State. We have commissioners. We have everything. So none of these people we heard correct. We not go fit see that. At least let your thinking be to a layman understanding. Always follow the people due to what comes. If it is land grabbing issue, you are going to stop it. If it's about oppressing people in the market, you are going to stop it. The same people you fed, they are clapping for you now. Who is not giving you information what Edo people really need? Edo people does not want much from you. They does not need road.
They need to go back to farm number one. They need to go back to farm. That's very, very necessary. They doesn't need much from you. But instead of we to do the needful, the reason why you pile up people around you, not just maybe for some certain specific barrel work, no. You lead and other people follow. Let your leadership be seen even by people. Let the blind feel the dividend of your leadership. Because tomorrow, these same politicians you pile around with yourself, they are going to join Wike tomorrow to campaign against you because you are not having patriot. Let us you, we elected you as a patriot. Obaseki, you are supposed to be look for patriot in all over the world that will work and take the state to the next level with you. Patriot can fight anybody. That's why I can talk to anybody as a lie. If you don't resolve me in something about the country, that is it. I tell body bad name, my bad name. I tell body bad name. I daddy bell and this water one making I want to look bell. So those are the things. Each of you to look for a handful of people who can best do the job. We pile up politicians around ourselves. We give people commissioner, we give people position just for you to encourage them because they want to support you. How are we going to have a better state? Up to now, 8 years of Oshomole, we are tying road. Up to now, we are tying road. The road in Benin, is it bigger than the one in Spain? I don't understand. Are you people building full countries? Now you are doing one particular thing, the result is not forthcoming. Concentrate also in another thing. You can even send one of your commissioners. Create social and somebody like this. Empower them. Make sure the life of the people is protected. The same weekend will start laughing at you tomorrow. Obaseki, are you not seeing the way Fulani are killing your people? They are going to campaign a lot of things against you. I might not be there, no zero no nowhere. Those people in diaspora who labor and suffer for you, today they are not happy. One or two persons who are idiots, who stay on media, because they need something from you, you may feel that those are the people that voted for you. They were not the ones that voted for you. They don't even have fans. They don't have fans. The people that have fans is people that speak the truth. My fans all over the world grow every day by day because of what I support. At least, I stand to save lives. I stand to save the oppressed because I'm not a politician. I cannot support you today. Tomorrow, today right now, I'm angry about what Wike is doing. Why will you not be given your maximum respect? That's what I'm angry about. Did I have personal problem with you? No. I have problem with some of your policy. As a patriot, I will not take it. That's why you'll be going to Guantanamo. That is circumstance. The reasons are there. A lot of people are not seeing damages this very government has caused. People may be talking about you did not share money for them because they are politicians. I'm talking about the life you did not see. I'm talking about negligence to some certain things. If we can choose to kill their people, no governor have gotten support in the old Nigeria the way you got the support. No governor has been supported in the old Nigeria. Because the way we are oppressed, every one of us will stand up and say, no, this thing will not happen. But today, what we are expecting from you, particularly we that have a base set of our head, who are not politicians, who did what we did because we met well for the state. We are not happy. And as we are not happy, God in heaven is not happy. That's why this calamity today is before you, Obaseki. Because there was a lot of things you neglected. Not that you neglected people, because you did not appreciate them with money. You neglected them by abandoning some very minor thing that will not even cost 1 million for you to solve it. You don't show real concern about it. All you don't know, you want to build technical school. You want to build this. Who is going to attend the technical school? Who is going to attend the technical school?
Do you think you will have the air country to go to River State without the authorization of Wike? Do you think that one can happen? You can have their belittle you, your co-governor, have belittled you. But the same source that elected you, who would have also been with you up to today, we are, nobody is going to save you from this very one. And then nobody excepting our God himself just say, okay, now, I want more than anything, but more than support this man. That's why people will still stand up with their spirit. We hang on their spirit and do the ministry. Water, it will reach your ear this time. Because you pile up people, you pile up yourself with are people who does not have a door at heart. Some of them, they are there to build their political career. Some of them, they are there to collect their buildings. That's why a wise leader, what did they do? During campaign, you look at people, their zealousness. When they were campaigning for that would have mattered. And the same, the attitude you people perform in this very last election, maybe the diaspora, they will never carry any election in their head again. Automatically, road where you pass obaseki, you destroy for that person that's coming. And I don't think, right now, any person that gets close to you supposed to be happy. Why? Because, you go say, obaseki people, they love obaseki. If you are going to be getting votes from, except you say, they continue to over-oppress you. Because you just get this great, now through oppression until they get your head. And you are beginning to activate some certain things right now, but you know if you activate and finish. Through oppression, how you take the day your head? It may not be there again. 2 months of because of God, na baton. Let your attitude also attract another thing. So it was because of God people helped you. The work that is coming is not going to be because of God. It's going to be your services for the people. Because God will call a lot of people now. They are going to hang up the phone on God. I told a friend, that was many years ago, I said 2 months of because of God and everything is bad. Let your attitude also attract some certain things people are doing for you. Obaseki, those people are dying, they are not happy. The people that want to come to Saribe, I'm not interested. I'm not interested to snap picture with you. Because me myself, I have a destiny to fulfill, which I'm already fulfilling. So I'm not interested to say, to carry your picture to anywhere and say, this is a dossier governor. Who knows whether you are going to be going to prison tomorrow? I can't become a friend to ex-convict. The people that used to have a picture, horse puppy pictures, they can no longer display right now because horse puppy is in prison in America. So also your case is, the way you are doing right now, the way you are just manipulating your administration by your own self. Now you are transparent. You have the brain. You are building roads. But people are dying around. Evil become an enemy to the federal government. It's of you to become enemy with whom? Become an enemy. Look at Samuel Oton of, I think in this case called Benue State now. Only the man that is talking to federal government. The only time Obaseki has talked to federal government where he paid them was about the Naira the printer. You are not even seeing anything wrong about Fulani killings in your state. Say, Obaseki right now, we've gotten another person who are just here acting like a Samuel Oton. And the people you are meant to protect, they are dying. What are you doing about it? Then you are showing us road that you are trying. Who is to pass through the road that can't get it? Who is to pass through the road? Spirit? Okay, who are you building a doorstep for? If the life of the people is not safe. A door people does not need much from you. At least, these people can go back to front. Wike is coming to the state to come and create mayhem for you. If I were to be you, Obaseki, I would stand a lot of executive order. You know how they know a leader. Up to today, the whole world, despite the fake news media, they are telling Donald Trump bad. He's the most respected leader all over the world. If you are the type that do your research. Because it doesn't take too much nonsense. If you sign any executive order or sign any fear, it don't stand out. You are not doing anything. You are not ready to crush Eliana. You thank God for our Queen Mother who have already also prayed the seeds of blood right now in the spirit. What are you doing? Tell me one particular project. Say, in my time, this thing was good. You are building our schools. Now another person will come commissioner tomorrow. you can't do one thing, the whole glory will go to that person. Do you know why they don't go and complain that you are not doing anything? Because what the small, small thing they expected from your administration, you are not getting it. If you like one abuse saving, you are not getting it. Imagine, I came to you, I'm hungry. Instead of you to just buy my food and buy like 1K for me, then there, I will pack my man on there, yo. I wait me with the roster. Then you are giving out 100,000. Go to Lagos, buy 100 bags of rice. But when the bag of rice will be arriving from Lagos, say 6 months time, solve my immediate problem first. At least, let me get something to eat first. Oh, I'm not doing what we have to make 6 months time. This is what you are doing to Edo State of Obaseki. The children will want to stay in the school or people will want to pass the road. At times you can forgo one and do the next thing. Just for the people. Edo people are not happy. Edo people are not those ones who feeling they are representing people. They are only there representing themselves. That's why you don't have media aid today. You don't have. And stop paying them money. They are not doing anything. And they can never defend you. In fact, boss, now none of them can defend you. None of them can defend you because they are politicians. Because the reason why you always go with Patriot, because Patriot will follow you to the last. Why politicians are the higher bidder? A politician you that used to support you today, at the time another person gave him the money that is more than your own, you can't hope for one thing. But we that are born to say the truth, we don't. Tomorrow now, what your somebody want coming? I've been made office at those days. I have no personal problem with him. I have not met him before. So there are people today who see Oshomole as a god. For me, I see Oshomole as a useless man. Like every other person that you borrow one. Because now you know yourself because you never work out. Because you don't have a dream. Because you don't have a dream, that is just it. I'm just giving illustrations here. I'm not trying to be insulting. So one man is another man poison. What gives me joy is the things you have done, how it's going to affect life. Look at how the Roman people, how they put up into mental slavery today. They suffer with our Jesus Christ team right hand down. 1977, I breathe, conquer over power. They can't read our time. Even you yourself today, Obaseki, you may mention of Jesus. And you are, by now you are supposed to read the Bible. You went and forgive that man, give him more power that make you today. Elder ancestors is local, you were one Obaseki. That thing you did, who were betray ancestors, you say Jesus Christ can forgive us. Where Jesus is there? People like you that are later supposed to know the story. But why are you carried away? Do you know why you believe Obaseki? Because the way they painted it. Tell me one thing you are painted. As a governor, you are going to serve those states now for 8 years. Which one thing are they going to know you for? My dear, people do not believe in education. We know that you have bring the development to educational structure. But the people, they are still giving the glory today because Shemole put the roof. Leave education now. Education is not even paying here. You can only work in UK. But right now, the book here will have. If you can only express yourself, write your name. That's why education reach. Even the education is even a scam. If you watch our people finish education from our secondary school, they are higher institutions. Me will not go to school today. What I can do, none of them can do, is all about grace. It's all about grace and the gift and the gene. You are retired from your parents. There are people, they are just born brilliant. Now people, they do play today. All tonight, education is now one kind of thing. Then why are we not having those state students, civil engineering that are trying to borrow today? Have they been able to form the department? And say, okay, Governor Obaseki came and pulled out in this thing. Since I've been shouting for many years, not been around, I go for medical research. Did any of you now say, thank God to Newton? This is what you have been fighting. I saw the news, I choose not to broadcast it. Let your social media, whatever, broadcast. Did they broadcast it? Did not broadcast it? How many of the people know that you bring in people from America for medical research? Medical outreach. Did they know? Because nobody talks about it. This thing was supposed to be used as a jingle. I saw it on WhatsApp. How many of the people know about it? Maybe people watching right now, their brothers will know about it. They know it's for. For how long are we going to continue in this thing? What we are supposed to do, we are not ready to do it. as a governor, sit down. It's not about spending money building projects. Think about the life of the people. How will I rescue my people? The Buhari government you are supporting, the Buhari government is coming to an end, another government is coming. And you are roughing your knee, putting every one of us that supported you as if he doesn't know what we are doing. What are you going to be remembered for now? Say one particular thing. I think we still talk about Ali today. Because Ali was able to figuratively pick up one particular thing. He's seeking to the mind of the Edo people. If any governor come now, he can't do one thing. Do you know? They are going to count you the way they counted the Lucky Millennium. Because if not Oshomole that came, nobody for no say Lucky Millennium for that. All these many mistakes you are making here and there, a governor will just come with 1 billion. He go, you all do those things where you they neglect and say, no me. Automatically, obaseki. Edo amwe bok yawu. Nobody say you did not work, because the major thing you would have done to capture the mind of the people, you did not do it. Our people cannot go to farm over session. Are you now saying, okay, now let me create it on a press screen for the farmer? You can do it. Go to village. Don't pass through all these useless of your way that sold out their land. If it is 10,000 a month over session, if it is your money, are you near? Please, amen. We are trying to make sure we stop this thing. But you taking killing. I will not be talking about what happened Fata Kaduna in Miami. Fata Kaduna, the kind of support that those people gave to you, Fata Kaduna did not give it to Rufa. The highest governor who have got the, in the history of politics of your Nigeria, who have got the highest support from the ancestors and from their people in the diaspora, is you. And what we are experiencing today, at least, with that zeal people put, they go extra man. You have to also go extra man to protect the people. Let even be now that Nigerian people come to protect you. The federal government, they are looking for you to kill you. The governor, where they hate pass, and where federal government hate pass for Nigeria, now be Samuel Otum of Benue State. Samuel Otum of Benue State, now they hate pass. Why? Because he's always saying the truth. The only truth you have said about that was about the money they printed. That's the little truth you have said. You are just there. And tying road for war. Obaseki, you expect millions of people and those in diaspora. We should be praising you because you are putting Kota in one road. That's a mirage. That is made for people who have not traveled. But for all that have traveled, who have seen what good society is all about, who have studied what government is all about, at least we value life. We value how many people you take away from hunger. We value how you meet up to the dying adults. All these are what they are going to use against you tomorrow. And one of us, the king, was here. I think they were killing you people. And therefore, we say, yeah, they were killing us. Then what are you going to say? Come and tell me you are paying person. All of us, you are supposed only achievement now. You are supposed to pay them. The money is there. One year, one year, one year now. You are supposed to pay them. So there is no one attracting you are doing that is extraordinary. You have not created. Now Donald Trump create space for us. All dollars more you can. What of my mind can because you're not concerned on that. Imitate other foreign government how they are doing their things. Sandy Mo, build hospital, build airport, jump out. Our people, they don't see money to have more they want to go flatly. They have not been able to do that. Your issue right now is taking me time, and this is not the only topic I have for the day. So you pile up people who are, majority of them are senseless. I have no apology for that. A cabinet will about taking not senseless with Obon. It does not be Yahya Obokba. It does not be that right now have the right to carry another governor to the state to come and be intimidating you. You cannot control police. What are you controlling? Everyone now government in Anna. A week of the rule do you were born on. The will of wike should not be done in those states. Over quietness in Nosina. At least, if at all, say you, at least somebody should be. Who we have a boundary? Who we have a boundary? Look at how they are using you now. You pile up, each of you to use your sense. even man of the government, get extra friends. Either from abroad, they can advise you. Take a special advisor from abroad. Stop following all these that want build mansion down. Because in case when something is happening in a PDP, they can go to APC. Your government is going down. And you feel you are doing the right thing. At 21st century, we should be clapping for you. All the roads in the caterpillar and winner of Agbo and Wodawodo. Nothing is done about it. Look at the other video the other day now. The guy said they have no ammunition. Up to now, all villages don't want their ammunition. Uronigbo have no ammunition to fight against Fulani. No villages have ammunition. Even when they want to fight. You are not even seeking this, okay now. Let me sponsor this people at least right now. Take care of yourself by yourself. You're not going to go and you. You are supposed to be having secret security meeting with your people. The will of Buariwe don't die. But now they continue. And this plan you feel that they came to come and meet that they must pull an idea. Obaseki is not going to work. So it is better you start speaking right now as I'm autumn of Benue State. Otherwise, you are going to spoil your name all the true life of your time. You will only be the first governor who people come to stone for road. Because it's in the book of, it says, let not your good, it's the book of Romans, be evil spoken of. Let's treat ourselves well. Forget about the people you have here abroad. Those who are any more senseless. They don't have sense of humor. He said, let the fool go to the city of heart and be wise. That's why the book of Proverbs of Assis says. He said, the fool, let them go to the city of heart and be wise and consider their ways. How does ant live? They save food during summer, they save and wait winter. They have no overseer. But they are very coordinated. They are cooperating. That's the kind of unity you are supposed to have. We were thinking you are going to elect commissioner. Now go away. Full soldier. I have your young one if you want to view the state. I have the dollar state in you. Full soldier. I have dollar state in you. The state is rehabilitated. Now when you go down with your consulate, one will go carry first where you get the running degree for civil engineer. But a man who book it in no mistake that. You want to go and carry somebody that will have doctorate degree in engineering. But he cannot leverage. He don't even know how to plumb. But he can solve his mathematics and drop and all of other. But we are not ready to build the state. We are just there to romance. At the end of it, level as you now say, Obaseki, your AP is not complete now. What have you left down for a school? We don't innovate the educational whatever. People will put down, so no down when you're not down, you're going to go to school. How many of them is working with their certificate abroad? Obaseki, your own citizens, they beg abroad to eat. Your own citizens, they beg abroad to eat. The one at home, they beg at home to eat. Then what the essence of it? How many are we? 5 million. How many is doubling? How many is doubling? Come on, Monaco, yes, it's 39,000. Go and check up their life. Up to now, it is from this one. No life is protected. After he grieves me. If it is one thing you want to do, pick that thing, do it successfully. People have different streams. Supporting people to go back to market. Now, what is now the effectiveness of the government and society? The only criminal you guys can only catch, while we criminalize back once in 2 years. Maybe those one, Anna, they just enter. The deadly one, nobody talks about. Then we are here pulling ourselves. Okay? They are here showing us road. I see road is an achievement. It can be achievement to villagers. Not people like us, no. Don't tell us that you are tying road that you are walking. Check a bad thing that is happening abroad that is already existing in your community. At least let this villager go back to farm. The same people who is killing us, the same people. The government of Wike already do it. I tell you now. The government of Wike, if Wike admits as a president, those people you are finished. You are going to stay another 8 years in exile. Because of me, what me is Wike own those standing the dust. And it makes it. On me, what me in and Wike own those signs. So I'm urging that everyone of you that know how to pray. Pray Wike out of a dust. Wike is not a blessing to a dust. Is a curse. Wike is not a blessing to a dose, it's a curse person. Only God knows who is fighting on Obaseki. Only God knows. Your co-governor, look at the way you are unleashing on him. Eh? Not even observing any protocol. As if one governor is more higher than the other. I hate if you have no we comrade will say you get power past me. Never comrade, I was better. Fall out now. The very day you are in society struggle, don't let people intimidate you over what you are doing. You are a governor, is a governor. Better will sue him by not letting you know before he comes to your state. You can sue him. That's only a record of that. Next time people will learn from me. People we quarrel and don't quarrel like that. You are supposed to welcome him. Wike is not coming to a doctor as a kidnapper. Who know what the ammunition they came to come and drop to Fulani? Who know the ammunition? That's why Wike could rise up against it. Wike denied Apop that he never knew them before. He denied them. Wike is part of the people that name Apop terrorist, whatever. And none of these governors today talk about the freedom of our people. They don't care. How will you be vying for a position? You want to be so and so position any given time. But the life of the people right now does not concern you. To me, it's a mirage. To me, it does not stand well. I will not be saying in 5 years' time, I will become the governor of Edo State. Then I'm not talking about what is happening today. Look at the Zedio. He came out and advertised injection. But our people cannot go to find Zedio with a typical Benin. What is he doing about it? How many times have we come out that this thing we have to stop it? By next election, I come and vote for me. But here in abroad, you don't need to be there first. You begin to act as if you they do the I will say Namibia, then I look out for do and people they say for your body. But our own, they will stay mute. Look at all these idiots from Orion today. They are going to someone going to house of the assembly to go and do what? And these are people that never want to speak truth in their life. What are they going to go and do? It's a heart of the burden of the heart, the man speak it. What are they going to go and do? Please, you are in this abroad, you know what you are going through. You know how sensible you are. Don't they like all these idiots that have not seen what's called like who have never wanted sleep? No politician can say he live far better than you. Excepting you yourself, you are by intimidating yourself. If it is a good environment alone, they sleep with fear. Most of them, they went to go and do extra duty to make sure that their senior body that are not conspire against them. The money they spend in gas, you know they spend down. The kind of concussion they drink, you know they drink them. So by so doing, you are better than them. All these material wealth today you are seeing, it will go one day. The rest of my die, what you are going to be accounting for. So if you are living abroad, you are better than these people. Don't let them, they build your mind, they build your head, like say, man, your leg, don't get down, you not drive the car. Tomorrow you go drive. Everybody is not bound to drive luxurious cars. There are people today, they might be poor, but they are poor for their children to be rich. Most of you today, you tend not to go into a money ritual. Because you don't want to create basket for your children. Most of you, you had an opportunity to even talk with stay worried people, children, they will give you money. But you choose not to. Most of all, because of the legacy we want to leave behind, that's why we choose not to be politicians. If I'm even a politician, it's going to be different. That's why I'm not a politician. And I cannot do that. If I thought, say, I campaign to elect a patriot. Because someone must have to campaign to elect a patriot. Of which that was what we see about Obaseki to do. But the problem he has that the people around him are still people that their life are not people to sacrifice. Those people, anytime he wants to do anything, they put fear into him that because it takes two to tango. Almost 3 years, can two work together, I said they agree. If there is no agreement, okay, for example, now maybe cabinet, just what our security is going to follow us. We will look for most of these people, empower them. Protect your decent the way ESN is doing it. If they come and tell you, look at what's happening, I don't know, if the villager, they need to protect themselves against stress. They are not doing anyone, our senator, they are not ready to help. I think I heard that Orohide go for 30 turning. That one, not told them, see your finish street. And some people are still there today, using your head. Still try to mobilize your brother, go vote for that person. The one you sent before to represent you, what are they doing? They are not doing anything. They doesn't bloody care about you. What's happening here abroad? It comes to a time Italy was protesting, UK was protesting. You didn't see any Ekulefu among that protest. We feel that whatever thing people are doing is irrelevant. That's why today the truth we are supposed to be saying to make our society to be great again, people are not ready. people are not just ready. They are too self-centered now. Self-centered. They don't care. All they want to do, if I saw this thing now, I would not be closer to the government. I prefer to be closer to the people. Because the government will rule, will come out. But the prayer of the people is more effective than the one of the government. Where there is law, we not suppose they are afraid of one institution. Because law, they, you are going to be charged by the law. But because of our own, we only want to get close in case of they arrest me tomorrow. Arrest me now. Maybe one day when the justice will come, maybe my children will also be the one to now arrest your children. They will be in a better position to even sentence.
But we tend to leave down a good legacy. Because the society you are living down today, who is going to inherit it? Look at the state of Edo. Look at the state of Edo. I can't get it. Nothing is working. Only what is working there, salaries, the receipt salary, which is a normal thing. Those is supposed to be fundamental. But basic community that is our right. Now it's supposed to be our First Amendment. Can road or anything like basic community be problem in Spain? It's not there. It's not there in all part of the world. But our major still problem today, killings. Nobody say what they happen. Those states, what's happening there, those states bigger than the one of Ukraine. Before you know now, those states government can donate money to Ukraine, then tell them, you need to donate money to Ukraine. You know, say, bad government now. He can also donate. Who knows whether they have even donated? But what is happening in their nose, nobody cares. And the old cabinet is there. But it has been okay there. Okay, that will not be Benin person. What are they doing? What are they doing? Felicia Ibo, they hit and that dinner because they did not give him space to operate the way it ought to be. Maybe if he is being oppressed. He came to media to start shouting. But since the farmer have been shouting, the Felicia Ibo listen. And what measure have he put down that this boy must have to leave? The same people today driving us away from ancestral land, making us not to even see food to eat. Now, let's assume your people make us to not to go to farm. What is the government doing about it for compensation to the people that have been affected? And they forgot that this is their full responsibility. Any life that lost as a result of the negligence of the government, God will hold them accountable for it. And nobody is ready to say that government, to this one, our responsibility. Killing right now have been, it is the fault of the citizens, not the fault of the government. Excessive increment of whatever, food scarcity, it is not the responsibility of the government. But food scarcity here abroad, it is the responsibility of the government because it need to go any length to make sure it put food there in the supermarket. Do you know why today? Energy increase, fuel increase. Because the government have to go extra mile. What they used to afford it before, the people will get and they inflate them. The government need to use their money to buy still put join them. But our own, fuel goes scarce at times. The government not go feel your Zora and come for us. You go even owe money, you don't see them back. But here you go see them, but you go increase. Up to now, we get light to most of our pay times, time 1.5 B, we'll fair the pay. Maybe if I had to pay 70, it can be 140. You had to be 10 by, or do I 150 a month now? People that used to pay 70 euro before. Because the light is still there. You have to add money to it. But our own at times, it's not just that they can't bring it. Look at it today, we are still using generators. And the people using generators can never pray for all to have light. They'll go do juju. The people that have hotels in Benin, we never pray for light to come. We never pray for insecurity to be removed from Edo State. Even though one way was, they will intensify it. Because most of you have houses. Most of you would have been able to sleep in your friend's house the way you do it, you used to do it. You, at times, let me show you something here. Let not get it twisted. Let me show you something. At times, if you are in abroad, at times you can sleep in such a place like this, this ground now. At times, breeze go blow sand enter your eye. This one I got it now. Breeze go blow sand enter your eye. You go lie down here. I will say now, construction site, then I'll show you things. I may love you, weak. So if it's a river, I go lie down. Now, if I can lie down there, due to what I'm doing, what will stop me from sleeping in my friend's house if there was to be security? Because there is no security, I need to go and stay in a hotel. Because I have been told that this very hotel security, they're there. Most of the life people live abroad. We are so where my soul, okay, Nigeria man, sorry. Do you know what they will already tell you? One cafe. That's why people don't drive motor. People don't. My city, how many people get car? Can't how many that can get car for your city? And on average, we're in some state, now I've been on the. They don't want to buy one cafe. Because it's customer thing. The kind of people, I've seen people in your country, they are living. Or in my picture, why am I in Africa? Or we're in boy, you're in Wabo, we're in food. People starve themselves here to have better house in Nigeria. So not everybody where you see say they raise hand. Eri oke no ye eri oji. E kene ma so bi e, my dear. You need to come and see. Because Europe they do one thing. Once you come, your skin must change. It does not mean that you want to balance diet. There are people is again on bokun. There are people they don't live good life. The people that drive vans out from my home, when he got from abroad, some of them not get car for abroad, ask them. Because he can't afford it. He saved the one he would have drive abroad, contraband for Nigeria. So what are we saying? So these people will not allow the society to work out. You may be seeing me all the time, I wear dirty clothes. If I want to go bush a motor, you need to see me. I am dirty as a Nigerian mechanic. What difference is that? My hand not the touch or here. They must be hand glove. I'm going to put safety boot for leg. I'm going to wear that overall. Grease. No good day, my honorable body. Now cloth go enter. If you see Richards, put on for washing machine. You know me say, make who they do the bouquet for us? Europe, they're not the dirty, they're dirty. I'm going to meet in Yahoo. If I saw a ruwa masi, I'm going to meet in Yahoo. If I read me or ye honey, so beg us out of marketing and worry about money. The rich also cry, but not the way you are seeing them. Let nobody deceive you. So, what am I trying to buttress is this. The life we used to live at home, we would have still been able to live it, but we'll come advance and small. Instead of you to eat a banana without meat, at least I will do a meal we have away. Food is food. At times, Gary here is a special commodity. The feud you are running for now is a figbo. He must deliberately level is but so who is a figbo? The some food you eat now abroad. Some stupid food, who I imagine, somebody be telling you, say, you go, sir, see Shangari just hungry, me, got a bolo, can I add a zoom as a sugar? At times, me, they saw Gary without so without nothing. It was the side where you were. Even you, true to God, if I talk like heaven, they look me. But to you, not suffer. You just you come from abroad. I mean, who they abroad now? Where me, you are, eat waiting. How many food you want to eat? Why am I bringing this one to us? Don't feel that you are at home. That the waiting is easy. You may be on a one drive away, but no. Oh, my God, why did you say I can't wait? No food, they hungry you again. He went on all Lizzo Figmo. All was so Figmo. I told him when who saw you. Has waited for cook that one and I suffer you can't. Here we were suffer. He's a bolo can why you know that. He's a Figmo, even what you. He went on one more. I told my Figmo, sorry. Funny food you want to eat. Funny food. Where we do order for a week? I don't think anybody will feel off if they eat a week, they eat and belly for all those tough fish. You they add that joint for me just to get that Africa aroma. Finish. May just to change the taste small. That's why we do what we do. I tell why we so woo. But a lot of you we just think, I already done now. I just go to tiny restaurants. I don't even eat Spanish food for your information. There are a lot of things that freaks you in supermarket. I don't buy to eat. A lot of things that freaks you in the supermarket. I don't buy it to eat. Do you know when last I drink ice cream? I think that should be many years ago. But it's very, very affordable, your work boy. I don't drink. But person like you now, if you see ice cream now, you'll be like, say, oh, you know, for me, be honest. I'm not interested. You feel go for market now, go to buy chimichimi, donut, buy this one. I doesn't eat it. But the person in Nigeria now will be feeling whatever. We don't do that. How many times do we even eat in a day? So these same people now, we never make the state to go forward. Imagine our politicians right now, waiting that if they can pay for this person, at least Obaseki the other day, now 10K give me with my boys. I bought them five, he give me 10 million. I bought them 5 billion. This one, our presidency, so. Oshomole don't already tell me, say this one could be 30M because the man get money based on how I take my life. If that 30M just come now, I'll give them 10K, make go hold 20K. Now that won't be their plan, so. Now the time you key into it, you are helping them to actualize their dream or achieve their dream. Then your own personal dream and will, which is to make the state to be okay as a patriot, nobody does it. Now, I mean, I will not do Obaseki's will, hoping that my will were part of it. Then he did not do it. If he's going to do anything again, we will cannot become oppositions. But even being in that position does not make me to lie on him, but I'm going to tell him to his face the area he has not done well. That's why 1 Timothy chapter 5, verse 17, he said, let the elder that rule well be counted worthy of double honor, especially those that labor in word and in what? In doctrine. That's why irrespective of this person, personality or whatever, if you do anything, I must give it to you. If he does anything bad, I must give it to you. If you do well, Yahweh will go and save you later. So what we are expecting from the state governor, what we expected is not what we are seeing. A lot of our mothers today, they are broken hearted. A lot of our mothers, I can say 80% of our mothers, who use their own breasts to pray for Obaseki, they are not happy. But Obaseki now, they do kitty kitty, they do kata kata after every day. No mother will be happy that people are being killed anyhow. Oh man, on EBN, you will not be happy. Particularly when the governor is not ready to do anything about it. I went to my way, show the sign, let down, you may be there. Like one of our mother will always say, Nitalo, where they be, man, be, me, be, tenkum. That is how it's supposed to be. Let the sign be there. Elect more people. Don't carry somebody, commissioner from whatever, who does not know anything. Somebody that have the idea of something. Somebody that know what people. What I'm telling you right now, where my lawyer your site. Who are we lawyer? Avant, at 2 o'clock. Who are we here? Nah, nah. We show that cochon. Who are we lawyer? Who are we having sweet dreams? Along the line, oh, you are rob me, blow me your out. Kai, God there. Why? At times you'll be working smelly like one, but somebody that be working in the hospital for long. If you lie down and say, no, you don't carry sickness. That their mindset. Such a person now, you can't go put on for a minister for construction. What does he know? He cannot question any work rather than papers. The contract have been completed though. We build that road for 12. He cannot go there and, you know, he cannot say this sound or not me sound well because you don't know him. So, more now gather more people than body, more build up the state. They have not started building up our states. They are just trying to do some certain amendment. At times we see reconstruction of so and so. Now we say they don't fair control town maybe 4 years ago. They are reconstructing it again. And only in Nigeria that you can never put quota on top of quota. It must be major work. I see the road. I've never been there before. Yeah, bro, it is renovation. Now, let me give us a brief illustration. If, for example, now, at this place, be so, they want to change this very color. See, now this color, they're different from this very side, small. Now, they want to change them. What they do, They go just self-receive, destroy and change them. But our own, we don't have such methods. Say, one do small thing, one mend anything. It must be major work. And this world making us to spend exorbitantly. And a system like that does not work. You can never see that part of a Sapley Road, we want to do one small pothole there. They must let and destroy. That caterpillar go don't spoil, trailer go don't spoil. The youth will now start coming out protesting. The government need to fit up this place. In protesting right now, they may also kill one or two persons in that protest. Because of a failed system. Maintainer culture we don't have. They are still doing reconstruction. Reconstruction. Everything at the Bevule. Because it was never done well. Now let we know the people they do parting. A state that doesn't do parting, for example, how would that state develop? Another governor will still come. Most of us now we go reach 80 years. Now the same road now we go the Dumona go Makan. At 80 years, we are still doing the same road though. 80 years of age. 2024, and I think obaseki go wake by the plus 8 years of Osomole and 8 years of obaseki. Is that one or 16 years? How many years remain where most of people we once spent? People wait there 60 years. Now they just have maybe one 10-year to spend in government. At the end of the day, even joke. That's the reason why people like us is pressing. At least the betterment of the state should affect every one of us. I don't want you to die. At the end of the day, you didn't enjoy the state. Look at this guy that went to Benin. I think that was February now. It should be February or so. A comrade Osaoven Seogbede. He was a very good friend to Obaseki. Just let him go to Nigeria. He himself was expecting a better Edo state, but he couldn't see a better Edo state now. He's gone. From Germany, Erewayawu, I guess he should be having German PIL, German passport. That man died just like that. A heavy man. Late comrade Osaoven Seogbede. The man is gone today. But he himself were fighting on his own little way to see how Edo state can be great. But at the end of the day, did he saw the greatness of Edo state? Because things were not done in a hurry. If he reached heaven, now what did he have to tell God? That where I was anyway living, my state of origin was not good. So every one of us, our hand need to be on desk. We need to retire all these fake politicians. All these our youth that are politicians, we need to let them know that they shouldn't be playing politics rather than let them stand as a patriot to make sure we build up our state. If they don't stand as a patriot, there's no way we can do it. If you are following anybody, it's always, you don't always say the truth. Oh, man, unfollow that person, he's an idiot. Such person is an idiot, a complete bonfool. I expected every youth not to be fighting for their personal belly, they should fight for the development of the society. The very place we are today, like a man where we are now, we black today now, we are not afraid of tomorrow. We are not afraid that we'll be kidnapped anytime. We are not afraid that people will just mobilize and beat you. People stand for it. Up till now, people are defending constitutions. People up till now, they are defending constitutions. But what are we doing? We are only just playing. A young boy will boldly come out. Only, I have not seen anybody. Maybe not because I never to see Waka, and I have not wanted to be among them. Even the politics they play abroad, they still stand as a patriot. Even the party members. But now only our own, a youth will come out and say, he call himself a politician. How are we going to have a better state? Politicians, they are not always traced for what? If it is black right now, they are black. Another word for politician is chameleon. They change easily. But patriot does not change easily. Until they got the fact, until they got justice in what they are fighting, until they got the proof and investigate every irregularity in any given election in any state, they don't rest. Until that narrative is questioned, we saw the other side of it, then they don't rest. But our own reverses the case. How can every year they come out, they'll brainwash you, may you follow them. They are building their whole career as a politician. You, what is your whole career? Who were ready to support our area? Who were for? You should also be having your own something. You yourself should be having your own will. It is good you yourself have your own will. If the will of the government is in John 10:10, to kill, to steal, and to destroy, my own is in part B, though that we may have life and have it in abundance. Now, I'm also fighting in that part B of John 10:10, we may have life and have it in abundance. That's why I'm doing what I'm doing today. But how many people is in this very struggle? But our truthfulness is very faint. At times, people are careful. Me, I not come talk now. Me, Obaseki, not come hate me. You be a friend to Obaseki, while I'm a friend to the people. Be a friend to Obaseki, I'm a friend to the people. That's why today now we doesn't have opposition. The only opposition that's even talking to Obaseki, me, myself, and some other persons. We have to correct the government. This thing you are doing is not good. People are dying. Then you are telling me the government is working. Are you an idiot? Do you know what it takes to be war? Then we will run away. Then negligence in our role. It is Amagba today. It is Yekorion today. It might be risen tomorrow. That's why if anything is in our society, every one of us must fight to make sure that is eradicated. Because it spread like virus. A bad government and bad policy spread like virus. They kidnap somebody today. It will get to you one day. And right now, the narrative people are setting up till now, they believe that any person that speaks the truth in Nika is against that person. That is how chaotic Edo people become. Some of them, not all. They believe that the time you quit, as Wike just come now, being that Oyo Wanokwa, according to them, anybody that talk to Wike right now, his own is gone. That's why you will never see, some Benin people will never talk about it, even when they say they love Obaseki. They will never see anything wrong about what Wike did, because why? He visited the Wanokwa. Look at how chaotic these people will be. But how is our constitution like? And this is a traditional institution, have no specific constitution that this thing is written down. Everything today is questionable. Christianity today, you are saying it is unbeliever. What unbeliever is seeing in Christianity that made them have problem today? The people that you brought to come and correct, they are not the one finding error in what you are doing. Let's be frank and sincere. Let judge fairly. I think I'm putting my best in here, 90% truth. Nobody with this right sense will come and tell me want to start using emotion. Let's remove emotion and sentiment. Let's be truthful for once. You find out that the best person in the whole Nigerian will speak the truth for no one. But being that we are living an upside down life, I'm the most baddest person. Being that Wike today, now where Wike went to is no go area. Some other person will not talk about it. And after all, governor. They don't follow constitution. You will hear it. If I want to provoke them to talk now, we'll put one or two things here. How about the cast? But I don't want to cast anywhere now. If they don't cast on it later. We are going to be doing more about that. They will start displaying their stupidity. Being that where Wike went to, if at all, even in sort of basket, so far he goes there, everything is correct. Our constitution is turned upside down. So, all things we discolonize our mind, all things we free ourselves mentally, no freedom. Freedom will only come at the time you are able to free yourself. That's what Isaiah chapter 4 verse say, my people are destroyed for lack of knowledge. People don't even know the meaning of freedom. They feel that what they know, what some Benin people know as freedom is that, be that you can stay in your house. That doesn't mean whether freedom of speech is there, whether freedom of assembly is there, you know. That doesn't bloody care. All the journey that you sleep and wake up, then give reference to some certain building and some certain areas. But even when that thing you are saying was supposed to bring sanity and bring development, you don't talk about it. So a state where there is no freedom of speech, it can't work. That's why this Wike right now is becoming an infiltrator. So Wike need to be banned by the good Edo people. Wike need to be rejected physically and spiritually, because what Wike is bringing to Edo state is what is going to make every diaspora to run away for their full life, even the one that is going to be surviving the vertical. Wike does not carry this ejection. He did carry the ejection because he knows what he's doing. That's why you mind. If your mate are doing, if you are doing something, they brought up a narrative, you are doing it, and your co-governors are not doing it, they will use that in against you tomorrow. Some of the things Wike has, if this is don't bust right now, Obaseki political career is gone. Wike going to use it against him. Obaseki, are you not the one that puts us on some mandate about your people? Because I love my people, I know what was inside. I didn't do it. You go say it against him. But the same Efulefu who started bringing up pictures. It is real. Get vast. All of them, they are going to run. These people will go to Wike side. That's why politicians fear them. That I don't have politicians as a friend because they are not truthful. They are very wayward. And they can never hold one trouble. He told me, and I confess he's my enemy for life. I don't play politics with people's life. So I will not come here to come and be spoiling your emotions. Everything I'm saying right now is true. If at all say God appear to me, say, Wike, for example, you must support Wike. Wike, no way on your mama, who down with Kawahi. But on and I had to give us one time. We will not cover it. We have to say the way it is. So let's be very, very careful over the way we lost emotions about some certain things. The people you are losing emotions for, they did not support you. Let's finish Ibo now. He have one political ambition, apart from being a deputy governor of Edo State. Then you see him start coming out. And when we are in school those days, Aluta continuing. But right now people are dying. It does not say Aluta continuing. Then I will not support a governor. Then my village, something is happening. The governor is not selling delegates about it. Automatically, I will become an enemy because I'm not a politician. But we have some Orion was useless sons today. They have never one day speaks about the excessive kidnapping and killings in their villages. That's why at times it baffles me. If, for example, Una the Kano want to become a president of Nigeria tomorrow, Una the Kano will win if the election is not rigged. Do you know why? Because of the fights he has put on ground. If Una the Kano was a betrayer, if he want to go for Senate, the people make himself Senate president. Because the capacity is there. The capacity is there. But they just want liberation for the people. You see people pick up fight and begin to fight it. But we as an individual, we are no specific fight. If we see one red, we want red. If we see one blue, we want blue. Eh? You supported the governor, and that thing you supported him for is not working. Then you are not trying to bring one particular aspect of it, say the tar road. I can't get it. But the old they swore, road not day. To protect lives and property. In protecting lives and property, after, but bullet they come, you will dodge them. Why are you bokpang winner? Road to a government is not something amunyahu. As you are saving lives, maybe one will bomb a boy, you bokpang winner, Ryoji. You just be like, mama does the way they fry Gary. You go to fry Gary, you go to breastfeed Peking, or cook, but more you burn, or you bokpang me guy. You will not just say, okay, now I can't tell your husband, say, you can have me guy, you want me bomosin, or more, or so, whoa. They will not do that. As you are protecting lives and property, you are tying road along with it. The third one is what you are putting first. Whom are we deceiving? Mo wise up now. Why gima do gui? Ma wa do gui ehiama? Because if I curse you now, God must answer. Please, let's stop all this sycophancy. The government, what they are meant to do, the whole Nigeria, they are not doing it. This one I don't specify to one state governor. It's everywhere. A lot of you lost emotions. And for those of people that say it's not working, who says no? What about the lives we just were owed for? I can't get it. Many people are mad though. Many people are mad. They don't know what's called government. Because now Spanish government can't destroy this garden. They build down. You go can't stop unemployment benefits saying they work. In a better way. You not get a matter of project where Spanish, where any European government want put for grant. You can't talk and general say now because that one you don't want to increase salary. Or who? Or me one. But our own. You know, that major road, I'm just tying it, I will not be able to pay salary this month. Are they not be owing our people? Is it not because of salary we are not one first constant? Oshomole, we are not paying on time. Then Obaseki came right now, he's not even paying before month ending. Then we now say they do better thing. So one government will create bad, one bad record, make the other one for see where city shine. That's what they do. All of them, they are the same. Have you ever seen now? Now only Wike now, don't they hit Obaseki? He have really taken Obaseki as an enemy. Because now people, they use Wike. The only person they feel now that can bring Obaseki political career down, now be Wike. And honor do hit be no go. We will rise up all our ammunition again to support the governor. If they want to do it, we no way he be no go. We will appeal to our ancestors. Obaseki might be bad. We will win you people again. We are not going to do a very honor. They want to use Wiki right now against Obaseki. That's what they want to do. Because they tried to call him a manner of names. And what pains me most, Obaseki cabinet, most of them are useless. He and they senseless. This is just simple mathematics. The handwriting is on the wall. They want to use Wike against Obaseki. That's what they are doing. Instead of them to swing into action all the time, deploy more people who can speak, not to come and defend your stupidity, who will come and counter all these rubbishes that I know what you guys are doing. They will not come out. They will not come out, even when they had it, because those ones, they are going to finish their tenure because they are building their political career. They do not care about the life of the governor when he finishes office. Tomorrow, I think we are talking about Ali. Are we talking about his commissioner? During Ali Ogbemudia, following shows of Bruce Ali. And Ogbemudia, the former governor, that we are even using today, say, okay, this one not try. You know, Ali today, we're talking about, we are not talking about his commissioner. So, Obaseki, where are you? Who are you? Earlier, the better. I for me, for any person where you know, say, may get strong head, he gets something for head, put a cut through to him. No matter travel here, Waru life have not been photo system side. In a good career. At time, repair your name. What does it take you? Or must say 1 billion we had anywhere. Air to a guy go anybody. Do what you are supposed to do. You know what to do. No matter about what to do, you consult people outside. Eh, man, if you with fear now. Or man, okay, go where zero. A canoe environment raw. A police equal here. Again, no ya who no ya zingo, no they appear to run for dream. Most of the people they go they dream, they will hear something for their ear because they take do this to attain their positions. That's why they don't think well. Tell me now, let me be frank and sincere, those still belong to all of us. What move has Obaseki really make now? I'm not scandalizing this government here for those of you that does not think. I'm trying to tell you that our system is not what it's supposed to be. In case of next time, anybody want to come into political space, he should always try and appoint people that have head, not people that already make name for themselves, because it costs much to maintain a name. If you are going to make one of those health commissioner now, you want to make him a commissioner again, it will cost you much than letting a fresh person. A fresh person will do more. That health commissioner, what he lost before his project, he want to renovate all. He wants to go into more human sacrifice to retain his positions. That's why there are people now, you give them small thing. If you jump Pure Boy, get away, jump Pure Boy. Only 100 euro work more money. But Pure Boy will be a yona yao. Off here, Buena. The real Pure Boy. Off you go, Nibue. All we research now, only go no. Now, make some guests, not better now. Now, who then jump? So, now, so electing leaders still be. If you go elect who you're not supposed to elect, go elect vampire, not believe any territory day. My dear, get to settle bizzo. You'll be having problem at the end of the day. They cannot even help you to put anything right. When Obaseki never elect commissioner, we're quarreling. Now you have elected commissioner, what are they doing? That's why when somebody calls me one day, they say, if Obaseki can manage the state even without commissioner, I prefer it. What are they doing now? What are they doing? How many commissioners have you seen now that they visit this, get to so and so villages? That Obaseki right now, we are even hearing rumor that he's helping his villagers to secure their village. He's giving allocation to them, or is even using senators or House of Rep from your constituency. Go and feast up your society. Send 10-man committee, follow them. Please, whatever thing you hear, if you don't go tell anybody, I'm doing this on my own to protect my people. Cause some maybe with ya, you know, harm them, go into armed struggle, protect your land. No villages, therefore they do one. Uronibe want do their own. They're the same message they come for their children for diaspora. Who does not even know whether their children, how they take the leave? A boy that now say that this is what I want to do so. The money won't I go and I don't use them. They see the petition the boy go up to today. Not be juju be that. So you see the system we have. It's a fair system. It's a fair system. So earlier the better. At times, may I round up with this. At times now, if people want to party, all those shege idiots, they'll go invite them. And the person who want to spray money, we get money to even spray, who can even grace that occasion as a chairman, would have been able to make speech about corruption, would have been able to make speech about the shenanigans our brothers and sisters are constituting, how they are supposed to be living and obeying laws in where they are. They'll come go put one idiot. Wait, don't you do tie everybody finish? Oh, I'm with you, I'm on your chairman. Intimidation. At the end of the day, he can't make any speech. All you just do, just dance. Name. That's the problem we have today in our society. Or till we get rid away from this archaic idea, we'll never have a better society. Europe, the fellow for build up your head though. As a man ticket in his house, so he is. Europe, what they did first was to think. The society you are seeing today is their mentality. So the Edo state you are seeing today is the mentality of the of Edo people. That's why somebody can just boldly come out and say he's a slave. And a slave you are looking for a better road. Eh? A slave, they can never give you baking mass damage. They use this ability to campaign for slave because if you want a small picking, you tell them say, if you just come, you back at a pillar and I'll let you change you one buffer. So the Europe you are seeing today is their mentality. That's what they dream and see, and you know everything. But since we set up our reasoning to international standard, all we are going to be getting is local standard. That's our own, that every 4 years, let enslave ourselves again, let revolt them again, let whatever. If you are in abroad, you are supporting any candidate right now at home when they have not been able to do what. These people, we should use one to show the example. Ah, nobody came out to vote to. That is how it's supposed to be. Ah, nobody came out to vote. Oh. Why they not come out come vote? You come, they say, ah, maybe they not come and come vote oh, based on so and so, the way we have been treating them, they're not like and all of order. They woke up point of realization. We have to make these people to realize their mistakes. If we don't make them realize, if nobody can do it, we are done. That's why if you watch here abroad, despite their politicians, at least they are still defending to make sure their society is okay. Our own and road the city they tie. Look at Wike. I want to collect power from them. What have you been doing? If any person even won presidency, not be Sam Houghton. That man has fought in word and in doctrine. If anybody won presidency, who have really been feeling bad about this excessive killing of Nigeria, he's not only talking about his states. It's Sam Houghton. Share the video with him if you know him. If any person even won presidency, Sam Houghton, and based on the legacy Peter Obi left behind, we should choose one of the two. Not this Vinati Manai, former vice president to Olusegun Obasanjo. You know. He said, let the elder that rule be counted worthy of double honor. We are seeing that one boy will just come out. Pull one for job. I'm going for Senate. One boy will just come and go out of assembly. What have you been condemning? And what are you going there to go and do? Nobody talks about that. We are here fooling ourselves. Please don't allow them to always fool you. It's not easy to be in abroad, though. It's not easy. Look at the most of you. When you were given visa, you went to go and give testimony. So don't let anybody rubbish you. Don't let anybody take freedom away from you. If they can ban you from Edo, then they don't ban you from Kuwait. Make them carry the Edo go. What's going on in the Edo today? Blood everywhere. Killings everywhere. No rules. Aye, ewa. E na, e koko man fo Edo, e bon titi vigwe. Then the girl, I should be happy. He's building hospital. Can we afford the hospital? Up till now, it's building. When the building go to stop, up till that kid don't come. You are going to be building road, working on man. My father waited though. Now my papa bad for tag me now. When any road get the same, he writing letter. An activism. Now my papa back. He won't get tag me now. For those of you that kill, rain, I will do well for. Okay, it was the internet. So as I was saying, common thyroid. My father did not experience it. Constantly he did not. But was he having it in mind? Yes, he was. He was advocating. To the extent the manpa, they donate money to the back transformer. Let's assume my grandfather was in Benin. Igbinigun, he donated money to back transformer. My own biological father, he donated money to bad transformer. Me, now I'm donating money to bad transformer. My children will also donate money to bad transformer. You get where you go, you're at the age of 60 now. Who will me of you will go, I'll have event. You go to a transformer in Maria, Naya Dove. Then what are you doing about it? My own grandfather, I'm using myself as an example, and let's assume he was in Ogida. He donated money to bad transformer. My own biological father donated money to bad transformer. Now I'm donating money to bad transformer. My children will also donate money to bad transformer. But some threatened group of people is the one that put us in darkness. Then what are you doing about it? Then tomorrow I'll be human being. I think human being will get for Nigeria, not many. We are just living like an animals. We are living like goats. You know, God, now if you conquer today, where you for conquer, I wait down the answer, you'll still go there tomorrow. If we really put our head, correct our sense well, every one of us, we are supposed to remove one from politics now. More just close on the world, then make them vote themselves. Not even using sentiment telling us that the government is working. Be that they've not been able to meet up to the major one, they are not protecting lives and property, they are still land grabbing, excessive killing. None that Kuwait carry war come. Intruder, killing each other, not defend any constitution. We should count them, none avoid. They are not doing anything. Just look at the illustration I give. So he happened to your part too. If I'm saying my father, I mean your father too. If I say my grandfather, also your grandfather donated money for transformer, logically. And you are donating now. Your own children will donate money. But some certain group of alien is eating the money. You are clap for them. Show useless. Show mumu. Clap. Be clapping. He said, yes. He's my leader. A small boy. Ehuemuwa. Ozuo. Look at, I think, here I have everything you can. They will come from UK now. Check the environment, light everywhere. How did they do it? People like you speak through comedy. People like you speak through acting films. But they will go to the UK and go back home. Go and be sitting in darkness. You feel it's well. Later they'll go and buy one car as if you are well. Hey, where were you? I mean, you pay around and here's you. Hey, Bona was saying, buy it back for your home. I will not buy your door. He will be man. I get right here. Now let's do it for not get right. Because human right there here, not be animal right. Please let me end in. God bless every one of you. God bless each and every one of you. There were a lot of things in the topic I was supposed to be talking about, but I don't intend to treat this one general talk today. So that let's see if we can be able to correct our sense, can be able to correct the narrative of yesterday, because this very narrative people have set aside is affecting us, and we cannot keep on like this. Changes need to be done about it. Anytime we think about the suffering of our mother, think about the suffering of our grandfather, you know, we were not born into suffering. We were not supposed to live like this. What we are going through today in our country is human inflated suffering. There are some group of aliens who just want us to suffer. They made up their mind that on no account do we ever see good life. So what must we do about it? This sorting, why insulting? And that's why I became too insulted, because I'm not happy. When it comes to normal level, who get respect past me, not there, those things. But when it comes to activism, my dear, yeah, he was your young one. So we are caught. But when we start extending all these things to their children, it won't work. Too much respect for your society, my dear. Hey, hey, I go on. And they are killing you. Danobi is not after the people Nagbe, believe it do. They are not after Danobi for Danobi. Maybe now you go not expect the campaign. Got a while money was expect. Maybe was, for example, it was expecting 1 million. After 500,000. They can quarrel over it. So and we now we did what we did because we need a better state. But the better state we longed for, the people would have also helped to make sure things are put in place. They are not the one discrediting the governor, discouraging him in what and what to do. Have a war, my name is Zeyam with governor has. I just finished a meeting with the state governor right now. Opposition parties here, they hold meeting and time with the incumbent leader. But they want to go and tell him what is happening that is not happening very well. Only what is there, Yamu could support the other, the Zed idiot was in jail. I pray is there, Yamu took it. All me Nagmoki. I pray we don't get it, we ain't the oh, Saloboa, Gize Yamu Gele, why you look then? Not yet, say her. Even I have with governor 2024. Was survivor when we was a lobo at all. But Omari, on your damn way, you only came to come and advertise it. You guys does not know the hunger in me toward these people is because they want to come and kill you. That's the hunger in me. If I'm not sensing any death threat, I will not be talking the way I'm talking. It is because of the death threat I'm sensing. And they are coming to kill you, not me. Because I've already know their plans. I know their tricks. I know what they are up to. So I'm always standing on their way. I pray no geleriye. We no baseki we have a display ni geleriye. Ni gwe no ya diagmo ya. He will not stay alive. Then ye geleriye getting the zetakon. He will not stay alive. I know they try to cover it up. They are doing censorship everywhere. Ogbuna biye do so rubunu. Ona gbianu. The people no wagwa se boya igwa. He am agwan go do one day. It's as if for his well. So please let NDD here. For those of you that want to always reach us online, our phone number is +34 631 056 284. Our phone number is +34 631 056 284. That is our phone number. And this very association is the International Association for the Improvement of Colored People / Equality. Whatever thing we are doing here today, it is constitutional. But it happens to be by the grace of God, the leader. So for those of you who have not heard before, on the 11th of May is my birthday. I'll be having a diagonal. I'm going to leave you. Hey, but 18 years ago, I made this one. You're Vienna. I will do that. Most of you today now, you are believing in darkness. That's why some side of your brain is drained. We're dead now. So if we are talking, listening, imagine you have lived all your life, 70 years old, who will be you? Then I'm talking, you are talking. Not be you, be that. So do have a nice day, everyone, and God bless you. Ciao.